night of grinding for materials. It's not gonna load up again. Second time lucky, is it gonna load up? Oh, look in there, creating flare. No. Oh yep, no. Self back in. Nothing respawned. No. Right, this is the next one's grinding. The general harvesting of wood, stone, and as much metal as I can. I'm going to be going to the base. Well, so base, it's what looks like a trading outpost, which I'm hoping is abandoned, and I'm hoping to take it over as my new settlement and my new base, because it looks a very good place to be. Defendable, since some sniper towers. Day 6, so can really do with having some guns about now, because everyone knows day 7 is when the big major hordes start attacking, and I'm nowhere near prepared for all the major hordes. Seem to find a decent supply of iron. As you can see, it's a little bit better. Now, I have done a little bit of in this village. Every house I seem to have gone into is for resources, but a lot of them have gun safety, which anybody who knows, if you don't want tools to smash the gun safe open with, you can be there all day. Here, where it says, is that where I was looking at going? No, that's not. They're right in front of us, look, which is shaped. Was the trader outpost then? Because it seemed to have gone. Oh no, there it is, down the bottom there. Let's see, at the bottom. That's what I'm hoping to be my new base. Daycare center, there's no point hitting that just yet. Ooh. Academy. Booby trap. That's obviously a strip club. So there is quite a few houses here that I need to search, but it's having the resources to do it, and that's why I'm going to try and get into this place here, because it looks pretty well solid, and use this as my new base. Now I know there's zombies in here. Same on the floor, but the door's locked, so I don't really want to be breaking into that door at this moment in time. So I'm looking maybe break into that one there, or have a look around and see if there's any other entrance that might be better to get into. No spikes protecting it. Easier to search. This looks like a nice place to set up camp, but it's getting in here without causing too much damage. So I think my best bet is to. Oh, is that side right there? Even this out for good in this one, the whole lot don't fall down. Some sniper towers, or two of them up. So you can't use anything you can to build up defences, tables. To be honest with you, I'm gonna get the automated turrets. I can sit these up here, one there going that way, one going that way, one there. Yeah, pretty well thought out. soldiers. But I can work on getting that sorted out, no problem. Thank you. first aid kit don't help me. Is that what I think it is? As I died, which is never a good sign. This is my new base that I needed. Excellent, that's what I'd like to see. I am so happy. Yeah, this is an excellent, fantastic placement. We got that. Look at this. Look at this. Hey, he wasn't there. Hey? I just literally emptied that room. And I did the rat there again. we got a silent lab already. You could tell that copper just exploded and blew up fucking half the building. We got so many different buildings in here. This is what the copper just blew up in here, as you can see. So God knows what was in here. But the copper just blew up and took it all of him. Two sniper... Oh, bollocks. Fuck. Two sniper towers, as you can see. We've got this building here. Oh fuck, I forgot this camp was in here. Really good place, a really good place. If I could stay long enough, I've died more times here than what I have all game. Well, I'll show you a quick. So we've got here, upstairs, a nice little room upstairs, much out. We have over here, there, in there, we've got a few mines, look, with the gun safe. We've got upstairs, which needs to be built up in here, look. So we've got, we've got one up in here, all over there, comes out on here, cooking area. Yeah, it is a really decent place. Right, how are you Grace, you alright? So all this needs to be rebuilt. Obviously we got all this area here, so we could eventually, when we get it up and running, we have to block it in a bit more. Kitchen area, obviously. Vending machines, more kitchen area. But I'm still trying to clear out, that's where I was just a minute ago, that's where the police officer blew up. Good. I'm trying to do it so they don't explode, but it's this bitch here. Peril this. Fuck. Oh, there's another one. As you can see, I obviously didn't want that to happen. Tried avoiding that, but... Oh, shit. Looks like now all the buildings are going to need rebuilding. No. What the fuck, man? They're respawning. Yeah, tell me about it. But they keep respawning, I don't know why. That fucker ain't blowing up this time. Is that it? Come on. So what do you reckon, Jimmy? Yeah, no? Obviously, we've already got a chem bench set up now. How was your day today, Grace? So what I've done here, so I had to break in here, I put a door. So I reinforced that door for 2 minutes. Fingers crossed, it should do us all right. So I've just got the thing. But all I'm happy about is that we are. This up here. That's a bonus. So you happy with it, Jimmy? Exactly. The only thing is now I've got to get everything transferred over to here. So what have you been doing all day, Grace? The only thing I'm hoping is that everything don't spawn back in like they have been. Could have had a grill pan ready for me, couldn't it? But we've got, it's not only that though, we've got there's other resources here as well, so it's not too bad. As I said, we've got enough space that we can start planting food. Spots across the top, but this needs defending a bit better. So good. separately for fortune. Thing is, I've got to try and get into that safe, haven't I? Right, with the ranger. Which I don't know how I'm going to do that. Wonder what I'd have. Do you reckon I can shoot it? Stand like that. I just blew off a freaking landmine and it didn't do any damage to it. Shit. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. How not to do a controlled explosion. Where's all my stuff gone? Oh, I got rid of it, put a load of it away. Duh. Look at this military leg armor. Still didn't do no damage to it. That's mad, isn't it? I just blew up two long ones and it didn't do anything to the bloody safe. Show you actually. Got this one first. This is just a small town. So we've got all that over there to explore. All that. Well, I did that house. All that. All the way down there. That's view number one. View number two, we've got all over there to do. So, not too shabby, mate. Loads of trees opposite us, look, so we haven't got all about wood. Stoners, load of it about somewhere. And these are brilliant for going all the way across here. And if we get that repaired, we, if need be, camp on top if it gets too overwhelming and just shoot from the top. I'm stuck. Why am I stuck? I'm stuck. Oh, got a duck. That's crazy. So what do you reckon? Happy with it. Oh, I didn't do this one. Shit. Shit. Yes, the only thing we haven't got, well, is obviously the iron. We've got enough, we can find enough metal around us to do that. Grace, is that you back again? Oh, an empty room. Okay, fair enough, so we've got an empty room. Above the kitchen area. So that could be the living quarters. So I'm actually quite happy with it actually. Alright, there's a bit of work to be done, defensive wise. Put a load of spikes in, a barbed wire fence in the gaps, so we get it all repaired fully. We've got the clay mine anyway. We've got the clay mines still set up. I'm just worried whether or not those green freaky ass police zombies are gonna keep spawning back in all the time. Fucking ape. But we've got air conditioning units, so we can get the mechanical parts. All this metal here, look, if need be. Let's go and finish off smashing up this gun safe unit while I'm waiting for it to go daylight so I can go back and forth and collect. Start bringing stuff over. So tempted, you know, just to blow myself up with that one to get rid of that one. And we can use this as storage rooms. Grace, you're still there. Jimmy, can you see who else is watching me? Actually, I could do it myself, actually. Just view it myself. My channel. Tell me who's watching. No, if I would have. Never mind. Start playing again, can you? Oh, it's so weird having it next to me on my bloody thing. level up my items. Oh. Well, I'll be picking you up tomorrow night anyway. Right. I've only got 8 deliveries lines down south. Is gone again. I'm just going to bed. If we can make this work here, we can start laughing. We need to get the motorbike scrap, so we can start building the bikes. So until we get them, maybe we're screwed into where we can go. So if we look at the map, there, look, X marks the spot here. That's where I first started mining. That's the trader. That's my second mine shift, which is clay, and there's the old base. So. Look how much of the map we've got to uncover. Literally all of it. It's one big ass map. So we're gonna need the bikes fast. Oh, don't know if you watched last night's one that I carried after you went to bed. I can now make sniper rifles. So I just need to get a load of sniper parts so we can start making sniper rifles. Yeah, wherever that may be. But as I said, I'm now level 18. Oh, 24 points. Wait, what is this miscellaneous crafting? Do you know? I've got a clue what that is about. Alright. Huh? Ah, boy. hand and use some splints that will level that up. So to level that up, you need like build bandages and all that, and that's what levels that up. I'm opening here. I'm a sniper rifle, an AK-47, or a mini turret gun. Already made. Or a compound bow would be nice. This compound bow. Or just a couple of fully assembled guns would be nice. Where we go? Here we go. And we have two fucking compound bows. Oh, look at those bad boys. Hallelujah. Actually, can I make the proper ones now? What did you just make the... Oh no, I scrapped it, didn't I? You need nails, don't you, to make the big storage boxes? Thank you. daytime. I'm just going to start collecting some stuff. Dismantle all this metal fence here. Look, got plenty of metal there. All in there with dismantle. Not yet, mate. I know I should really, but just haven't got around to doing it. You know what it's like when you're playing on your own, you're trying to check everything at once and trying to stay alive as much as possible as well. I want to get that base set up. Get some. Hold on. Hello?
Hello?
Pick up. That's one way of not wanting to that a coal? Is that what I was mining? No, that's not what I was mining. Maybe it's that one. So is everything sorted out at the ice, mate? Well, I don't know if you've seen this when I was, if I used it when you were watching yesterday. But these aloe vera plants, turn them into what's it called? Start eating, you eat it, and it gives you plus 10 health. But all these trees, I've got all this grow here, and now I'm abandoning my post. In here, look. Yeah, watch. Not that one, that one. So you eat it, and you get 10 health. Cool, innit? I want that. You can want that. Take some more of them over with me. Take some of that. I'll take some food. So it helps heal as well. Got any sniper parts? Nope. No sniper. New what? Only do we new what, mate? Yeah, tell me about it. Crazy, isn't it? believe it when I used it. Ooh, fucking hell. That's handy. Gives me all that health back. I said that every time we, everywhere we went, we couldn't get that anyway, could we? Just lucky at the moment that we're in a place where we could get it. Zombie game on my thing. Might call it a night in a minute actually. Freaking hanging. So how are you getting on with your zombie game? silly thing to do, wasn't it? I haven't been growing much weed today. We've got, are we able to do any others yet? Like build, do we make the oil? Bring the rotten sandwiches with me. What the fuck? I'm level 53 on it, eh? Yeah, you could build weed oil. You catch up, young Padawan. Grace, shouldn't you be in bed, sweetheart? Shouldn't you be in bed? Some rest. It's gonna be a long day night. Thank you. questions about the game over answer. Name for it. Thank you. what's up, I'm looking for the dogs. Fucking hell. Thank you.
Thank you. Ooh.